certainly they knew how important this structure was to their water. Just like when I tell our neighbors, we have to do this every so often, otherwise we lose the aqueduct, you never get water again. So same thing for them, the water was crucial to their survival because they couldn't grow crops to maintain their population without it.
What did they seal it for?
Well, they were probably just using their regular mortars. Yeah, their regular lime. They were slaking their own lime mortars, so they had their own mixture of soft lime mortar, similar to what we're trying to replicate.
So did you water the hurricane come up to placate the farmers?